Oh, hello. This is Zane with Green Gear. I was just taking some time off from all my busy Green Gear reviewing, and I thought I would read, but since you're here, we might as well review a product. You know, at Green Gear, sometimes I can be a little mean, a little terse. I don't romance you guys enough. I don't reach out to you. So I thought that maybe you and I could kick back, maybe have a glass of wine. Luckily for you, I can kill two birds with one stone. And review, Bota Box, the only green wine. Normally when you go and to a dinner party or something like that and you say, would you like red or white? Now you can be snobby enough to say, I would like green. This is a box of wine. And now stop conjuring images of the wine that your grandmother used to bring to the parties. Christmas parties, maybe that's just my family. But this encourages you to buck the stigma, whatever stigma that is with boxed wine. The advantage of boxed wine, of course, is that you don't have to have bottles made, and this can carry a whole lot of wine, equivalent of four 750 milliliter bottles. So we purchased this, Mrs. Green Gear and I, for $23.99. Comes out to a decent fair price when you bring that down to a per bottle equivalent. And it comes pretty much all as you see here. I saw this from across the county aisle, so I'm gonna bring it up to you so you can just take a look at that. So here we go.
Bota Box, Bota Box, Bota Box. Recycled sign.
And what does that say? It says that recyclable. It should say, maybe this is my own personal pet peeve, but I don't care that it's recyclable. I care that it was made with recycled material. Most things are recyclable. But what matters is if you're using virgin pulp to create your wine box. But anyway, that's just me. So let's show you how this puppy works. Let's bring it up here. Your bottle, your glass is back there. I'll get it for you later. And it comes out of there pretty fast. Now one thing that I liked about it, its design at least, is that I had it over the carpet the entire time. I probably drank a bottle out of this puppy. And not once has it dripped red wine, so whatever this spout is, the spout design deserves its own Green Gear award. But the idea of boxed wine isn't new. And I have to say that the wine, I got the Cabernet Sauvignon. Isn't that great? I mean, it's all right. It's just, like I say in the review, it's just not good. But, gosh, so I don't know where to go with this. And this is the thing. I mean, I have bottles of wine back here in my little wine thing, and that's the cool thing about a 750 milliliter bottle is that people want to try different wines. You know, there are very few wines that I want four bottles of consistently. So maybe if this were smaller, maybe it came in like a real small cube, that might be worth it, but then you lose a little bit of your environmental benefit. I don't know. So we're going to go ahead and give this one gear for being made of recyclable material and made of recycled material. I don't feel comfortable giving this a gear for being an innovative or quality design product. Like I said, the wine isn't all that good, even though they seem to say that it's premium wine. It doesn't taste that premium to me. But the price is pretty darn good. So I'm going to go ahead and give this 2 out of 5 gears. So cheers to you. www.greengear.info for all the latest products. But now if you'll leave me to my reading, that would be nice. Okay, I have to go turn this off, don't I?